And the 2017 edition of the Vuelta is really heating up. Forever.